of becoming Krishna conscious. Vasudevi Bhagavati. Vasudeva Krishna is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. So, Vasudevi Bhagavati Bhakti Yoga, one who takes the shelter of the lotus feet of Krishna by Bhakti Yoga process. Vasudevi Bhagavati Bhakti Yoga Prayojita, when applied, Janayati Yasu Vairagyam, because in the human form of life, two things are required. That is perfection. Jnanam Vairagyam. Jnanam means knowledge, and Vairagyam means detachment. When one has full knowledge, then he becomes detached to this material world. We are suffering in this material world because we have got attachment. And the attachment is, by nature's law, man's attachment for woman, woman's attachment for man. This is attachment. Pungshang sriya mithuni bhava mitha. The central point is sex, and that is the attachment. Pungshang sriya mithuni bhava. The whole world, this material world, is moving. What is the central point? Sex attachment. So one has to become free from this attachment. That is called vairagya. Vairagya. So if one can give up this attachment from very beginning of life, that is brahmachari. A brahmachari is trained. Don't be attached. You will save so much time and save your life. That is brahmachari life. Because this attachment is the continuation of our material life. We have got different attachment, different varieties of attachment. The central point is sex. Therefore, school, college means that to train the students how to become detached. That is school, college. That is brahmachari system. A brahmachari should live under the guidance of the spiritual master as menial servant, and whatever he collects, he would give to the spiritual master. If the spiritual master says, now you can eat, then he will eat, otherwise he will starve. He will not take the things of spiritual master by his own hand, no. First of all, this is the austerity of brahmachari. And no meeting with young girls, even the wife of the spiritual master is young. There, brahmachari is not allowed to go there. There are so many, these are described in the Srimad Bhagavatam, brahmachari, grihastha, manaprastha, sannyas. But these things are not now possible. Everything is now topsy-turvy. There is no regular training of the human being. They are being trained up like cats and dogs, like cats and dogs, they don't require training. Because what is the modern civilization? Eating, sleeping, sex life, and dying. It does not require any education. Just like these children, when I distribute the cookies, it does not require immediately. Spread the hand and immediately. So for eating, there is no necessity of training. Everyone knows. Simply sleeping also everyone knows. And simply sex intercourse everyone knows. And dying there is no question. So where is the education? Where is the necessity of education for these things? Rascals. You are enhancing advancement of knowledge, how to eat, how to sleep, how to have sex life and how to die. You know, where is the necessity of education for this thing? There is no necessity. Anyone, animal, man, bird, beast, insect, they know all these things. It does not require any education. If there is education for this purpose, that is for restraining. Just like in human society, there is education for sex life, marriage. What is that? Marriage. Marriage means restricting sex life to one. That is education. If you are not restricted in that way, then you are an animal. That is education. Because sex life does not require any college education. But if there is education in sex life, not to increase the propensity of sex life, but to reduce it. So, these four things, primary necessities of the living entity, eating, sleeping, mating, it doesn't require an education. If there is education, people may ask, then why there is description, how to eat, how to sleep, how to have sex life. It is for decreasing. Just like in your country is defined, at least in our country it was, just like drinking. Drinking, you can manufacture wine, liquor at home. Anyone can do it, it is not very difficult. In India, the lower class men, the Shautals, see, they simply moist some rice overnight and boil it and then ferment it for a few days. Then it becomes nice wine. So it is not very difficult. Everyone can manufacture. But why the government restricts? You cannot manufacture at all. You must purchase from the license of. The meaning is to restrict. Otherwise, everyone will do that. So when there is shastra sanctioning for this eating, sleeping, mating, that means to restrict. Pravritti resang bhutana nidvitte sumahaphalam. This inclination is natural. But when there is regulative principle, that means to restrict. Because the whole human society is supposed to be advanced in the art of detachment, jnana vairagya. That is perfection. First of all, knowledge, perfect knowledge, that I am not this body, I am simply wasting my time taking care of this body, but I am different from the body. That is natural. Suppose you are sitting in some place. If you know that place does not belong to you, then why should you take so much care? You are sitting there for some business, finish and go. Similarly, if one is in knowledge, full knowledge, that I am not this body, that is called jnana. Then why should he be bothering so much for this body which is going to be, as I explained yesterday, either ass or stool or earth? This is the last stage of this body. So the real thing is the soul. Dehinasmi yathadehe. So we should take care, just like we can take care of this heart and core by soaping it. But we must take care of myself, the body which is putting on this heart and core. Similarly, this material body is heart and core. Real is the spirit soul. So what is the necessity of the spirit soul? The necessity of spirit soul, because it is part and parcel of Krishna, he is hankering to unite with Krishna. That is Krishna consciousness movement. Thank you very much.